Factory looks for Andy Galvis. There's numbers on the outside, plenty of numbers, and this is Harley Guadud going in for the first try of the game. Work moved there by Trinity, a nice bust up the middle by the hooker, and good hands outside by Palindratwatt and Sanjay Somaseri, sending Harley Guadud over for the overlap, and he scores the first try of the game. So that drop at halfway hasn't affected his confidence at all. Just called it right. Trinity reaches over, but referee has his arm out. This is Guyan, he's going for the line, he's almost there. Neerad drops the ball, but referee Karin Sodagora had his arm out for a penalty. And Trinity are in the red zone. They'll have to worry about Michelle O'Carr that's going to be coming. And that's a try for Trinity College, for Wesley College rather. A brilliant try there, scored by their number 8, Sigurd. You would have heard the cries of Zam Zam Zaki from the supporters of Wesley right down below us at the commentary box. And a superb try there, well worth the forwards, all deserve that.
Play together and everything falls in place, and that's exactly what happened there for Wesley. Conversion coming up, looks good. It's good, and exactly why you hear this huge roar. Wesley supporters here in numbers, and Wesley take the lead, 5-7, Wesley ahead. Trinity once again now swimming the other way, chip, but falls safely onto Kanil's hands. What can Kanil work out? Hiriagama now with ball in hand, running into space, chip, Harley Guadud again there, and he just has to dive over. Typical Harley Guadud, would you believe it? Second time in the game. Second time Trinity came on to the Wesley end of the field. Harley Guadud once again, ever present, omnipresent, so long as the ball is there, and scores.
It looks good this time, and it's over. 7 points for Harley Guadud's try, and we are going into the lead now. Trinity College by 12 points to 5. We're in the 20th minute of the game. It's been an entertaining game so far, and Trinity will have to restart much better than they were. So for City, by Harley Guadud once again. This is Kishila Karunathilak, and this is Kira Agama scoring on the right side once again. All the tries have come pretty much on this flank. It's been wonderful. A little bit of work from Harley Guadud once again, hitting the ball at pace and releasing the runners on his outside. Kishila Karunathilak unselfishly drawing and passing to Kira Agama, who scores the try once again for...
You mentioned the training that they must be getting as far as injections and all that. I think that they are blessed. That's a good kick there, right through the middle. Flatting it right in the middle there. Starting the beautiful conversion. So 7 points added. 19 on the board now for Trinity. Wesley, 7 points.
Gifting opportunities to Trinity, who have been accepting them without any questions. Karunathilak all close to his captain, Zeniviran. Zeniviran to Uthalagama. Uthalagama trying a little goose step, still going. Nice attack at speed, and that's a try. Wonderfully scored there, so easy. Kanil Zeniviran, the man, hitting the ball at pace from Uthalagama. Uthalagama, nice little jinxing run, and made the ball available to his keeper, who was following up. And Kanil Zeniviran, a well-deserved try.
And Randika, I believe, yes, the try has been avoided. So easy does it for Alves and Trinity. 5 points on the board. It's just the first minute of the game. Sorry, second half.
This game situation is that will be his responsibility for the next couple of years in the Trinity number 10 jersey. Can't see anyone really challenging the forwards. We see Wesley charging the conversion, and Sigurd has pulled his socks up for the second half. Somebody's obviously had a word at halftime and said, pull your socks up, mate, and he has. Looks much better with the socks at this level. For that, Hussein picks it up and barges forward. Udara Gayan should be unstoppable from so close out. And it's a try. Referee raises his hand in acknowledgement. It's a try for Wesley. They've looked dangerous all game with the ball in hand. They just haven't had enough ball to make themselves count in this semi-final. And you all wonder whether it's too little, too late.
One ball by Somasiri. Ratwatha fakes to Seniviratna, but Giragama offloads nicely to Kanil Seniviratna, and Harlik Wadud scores his hat-trick. This has been Harlik Wadud's game once again. He came to the fore in the second leg of the Bradby, and he continues his imperious try-scoring form. Pops up everywhere, the little lad, like a jack-in-the-box. And a superb little move there. Seniviratna running the...
Got the legs, have you got the direction? Yes, by the sound of the supporters and the flags, yes it has. Two more points added. So, Wadud's try being converted well by Ratwatha. 38 points on the board for Trinity now, 12 for Wesley.
Udaragan, he's over. Referee Goda gonna say no. Yes, he is. I thought he got there the first time actually, Anup, and Udaragayan has been outstanding with the ball in hand from 5 meters out. He's really been unstoppable. Wesley, keep this up. You never know with that gap closing whether they think they can, whether they can have a little chance.
Here. Some Wesleyites. They're still the lead. That's something that you have to do the enthusiasm to show. They still want to play, they still want to win. It's very easy for teams to just give up once the guy is this big. It's Madhushan, if I'm not mistaken, now Winfrey held up. Has he scored? Yes, he has! So Wesley score again! This is a testament to their talent. Every time they come out to the 5-meter mark or the 10-meter mark, they've scored. It's just that it hasn't happened.
It's just knocking on the door. Door finally open and they score.
Conversion coming up. Looks good. It's good. 7 points added to the Wesley tally. Moves up to 24. And that, with that, the long whistle is blown. 41 points to 20. 24 for Wesley. Trinity advanced to the final of the Milo President's Trophy 2012. But good game by Wesley Sharagal.
Wonderful game by Wesley. All credit to them for coming in and for not giving up right until the final minute. A superb performance though by Trinity, Harlik Wadud in particular. You make me